Very nice.
You know, it's
there was quite a bit of bending.
Yes, and unfortunately that changes the camera position. So I should have switched it off really, but anyway, I got away with it. I had to sort of control myself a bit there.